excited, and you're not going to kick your man in the head.
I can't promise anything, but I'll try it. Now, I've boxed a lot of bouts with just hands, so I think I won't slip up for the night. So, rest easy.
So ahead of your professional debut on Friday, after that Olympic silver medal in Rio last summer, how would you describe your sense of anticipation? How keen are you to get back into a ring once again?
Yeah, it's been a long time since Olympics, like over a year now, so I'm just ready to dust off the gloves and get back in the ring and get back into the, you know, the fight zone. But I don't know, just I can't wait to win again and get that buzz back and get back on the roll.
Starting with a 10-rounder, we've mentioned previously that you competed in a 5-round format of World Series Boxing, where you competed against the fellow top boys from the Olympic Code. But how daunted are you? How do you feel about the step up to a scheduled 10-rounder in this your very first outing in the pro ranks?
It's a big challenge to, come back after a long time off, as my first professional fight, so, and against a good opponent in Ian Lewison. He's tough, he's durable, and he's got a bang, so I'll need to be careful Friday night.
And what have you been doing in preparation to get yourself prepared for the type of competition you've just described? Unknown distance of 10 rounds, potentially a heavy-handed opponent like Ian Lewison, who's experienced, former Southern Area champion. What have you been doing in preparation to prepare yourself for that type of eventuality?
Well, I've been working with my man Talis over here on the pads, and we've been to Vegas and LA in preparation, doing sparring, various sparring partners on the way, and I think the camp's gone well, and I'm just excited to get my journey started.
I know what's supposed to happen in sport.